Fuck. Anybody hear that? What the fuck is this? Some kind of bomb? just in case. Nice shot. Well, what was that? Oh, shit. Hope you did that, Tommy.
back!
Get off me! Yeah, this'll do. One way to use mannequins. Let's see. All right.
We got another trespasser. A girl. Did you see her?
No, but the fucking guy is nearby.
Oh, shit!
We're looking for two!
What's all that smoke?
I want every building in the area searched. Someone must have slipped past us.
What's the story?
No one around.
You?
No contact here.
Ah! Jesus! Zoe!
Do you need anything? Huh?
Got a visual on her! Right over here!
See what's up.
Go. I'll watch your back.
Ashley! Where attack! It came from over there, quick!
There's someone here. I want every building in the area searched.
Might have something.
You smell something, boy? Think it came from here!
Spotted her! Right here!
What was that? I'll go check it out.
Just watch yourself. What? Derek! Ambush! Ambush! It came from back there! Someone's out there! I want every building in the area searched.
She's gone!
Okay.
Find where she's hiding.
Might have hurt her. I'm on it.
Ah!
How'd she get away? She's around here somewhere. She go! Don't let her escape!
Good.
Listen, that her?
Let's go see what's up. I got your back.
Push forward! She went back that way!
Let me go! Find her, quick!
TV station.
I thought that was scars.
I think these trespassers might be working with them. Don't drop your guard.
He's here! So I'm going to that house! Get in there! Go!
They found him.
Should we go help? No. Anyone got a visual? Anyone got good news
for
me?
I think he's got something. Got a scent, boy?
Right here! Shit! She went behind the shutter! Over here!
Nothing yet.
What is going on with these trespassers? Let's get right alive and find out.
Fuck that. Don't take any chances. Over here!
I know you're out there. Found you!
Get
Over here! By the fence!
Smoke her out!
Go, go, go!
Do this on your own.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
Hey, how hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. You know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Searching for
trespasser.
I got the one on the left. The shit again. We need more guys by the
I got movement on me. Come on.
I got you covered.
Might have heard something.
Let's scope it out.
Go. I'll watch your back.
Look out!
gotta be kidding me. Come on!
Oh my god!
Shit.
Oh god.
Shit.
Dina!
Hey. Oh my god. Jesse.
Hey, Dina.
Oh. Hey. You okay?
Nothing little sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah. How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. My friend's problems are my problems. Yeah. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch you.
Oh, I ain't just bragging.
Can't I just get her a gift and be done with it? I don't know. She wants some problem. Ellie.
Huh?
Are you with me?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Anyway, this silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay, what's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk.
Okay.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful. You want to give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous. See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding. Got to aim higher. Leave the bullet room to drop.
I see. Shit.
To compensate for the bullet drop. There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
Well, we are on patrol. Let's clear them out. Take your time. There you go. See a few more. That's all of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain... Shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the ship. Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Look up by the truck there. They're munching on that deer there. Guess they're hungry. No rush. You'll find it. Sound wrong.
Gotcha. I like
it. I'm impressed. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. There's something by the ski lifts? Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see it?
Gotcha. I like this thing.
A handful more. Three left. You're a natural. A couple more out there.
What you think?
Oh, I like how fall smells. That dried leaf smell. You're really getting it.
Yes.
Well, I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay, I will try.
That was y'all shooting out there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
Oh.
I see you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, we'll get you some new ones.
Yeah. Well, there's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. I'd keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
Hey, what's this savage Starlight doing here?
Pretty sure that's Joel's.
Hmm. Okay, let's go.
All right. On me, kiddo.
So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrols. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. Oh, I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits
who... if you think you're ready, I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match...
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist how they escaped.
You're funny.
Music store's up that way. I'm gonna have to leave the horses here.
Yeah, sounds good. Hey, Shimmer, don't get into trouble.
You need a boost?
I got it. I don't think we can go this way.
What?
Well, damn. Used to be able to swim across this.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it. Damn it.
Oh, that might be something.
You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep. I'm through. Hold on.
All right.
Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome. This place is giving me the creeps.